quedas aquí para que la veas la entrada de Rosemary.
Es el socorro de Rosy.
Sí, lo voy a decir.
Faith is deeply rooted.
And so my prayer for you is that, again, that faith, that domestic church, that church at home may grow today. This may be a moment of grace, and that you all may come together more beautifully in the presence of God, pray together, laugh together, enjoy and appreciate one another's presence in your lives. Maybe there's people here who need a little bit of restoration in their relationships. Maybe there's somebody here who needs to forgive someone else. Maybe there's somebody here who needs a little bit of like a push or motivation. Today can be a moment of grace for you, right? And that's the fruit of God's presence in your life. And the recognition, as we heard in the gospel, that we are sons and daughters of God. And that we're loved without condition. And that we can do all things in Christ. And that He's with us every step of the way. If I need to forgive somebody, if I need to do something, if I need to confront a problem, if I'm going through a depression or a difficult time or I have a lot of anxiety, I can get through this with Christ and with the people around me. And so I hope that this day may be a moment of grace for you and for your family.
You don't want any.
I want.
The girl is true, man.
I'm gonna get some after the meeting.
Nena's a stroller going to sleep.